We all have memorable moments in our lives that stick out for us. A first kiss, a first love, the first time that we graduated from college or university or high school, the birth of a first child. I remember the first time taking our twin daughter Taylor to Sick Kids. I remember the first time a doctor told us she had leukemia. That was almost 2 years ago. There have been many highs and lows, but what I can say is that we've been extremely fortunate to have the magnificent support of Sick Kids and Camp Ujigaeus. All the doctors, nurses, specialists, volunteers, and staff have been incredible and helped us through our journey. Taylor has less than 6 months to go for her treatment. I look forward to her telling me about her first love. I look forward to her telling me about her first kiss. Someday, I hope that we find a cure for childhood leukemia.